And then the two carnies in the backfield. A real position that Castro might try and attack.
Fine.
Well, I'm not sure what the hand signals mean there from Yannick Forestier.